G'day, here we are in Boona in southeast Queensland, just heading into the town with the ranges in the background. It's a beautiful little spot, just a little town. All again soon. You can see it, but there's a glider up there, up those trees. Plane towing a glider in this town of Boona. It's a bit hard to see. So the town's population in 2016 was 2,500 people. It's currently about 23, 24 degrees Celsius. You know, quick drive around the town and then we head out to one of the many lakes that are in this district. Talk to you again soon. One of the Queenslander houses. What they call Queenslanders. It's quite unique to the state. The weather board. Up on stilts. How's the ventilation through the house with the weather conditions? It's an old one. Caravans staying here. Men's shed. So we're in the council or the shire of Scenic Rim. This is the second principal town in the shire, in the council. There's an old band hall here, you don't see these very often anymore. Old full timber construction. Where they do the band, looks like they use it for table tennis now. Still use it for the band. CWA, Country Women's Association, next door. There's a few churches in this town. One there and an old one here. Looks like a Christ Church, Anglican. An old church next to it. An old service station. Camping supplies, because you've got the lakes around here. An old grocery store. walk down the central business district, down the main street. They even got a cinema. Just here. Theatre. A few old buildings down here. Australian Hotel. And there's a old butcher shop. And the Commercial Hotel. Some pretty old buildings. They even got traditional trade store back there before. An old clock put together. That's pretty interesting, something different. There's even a store in here we've been to before. Like the old ones with all the different shoe boxes and different shirts back in the 1800s. Like it hasn't changed. To the ceiling with shoe boxes. Fruit shop here, fruit and veg. Get your local produce and have a chat out the front. That's what your locals do. It's Saturday here, lunchtime, about 12 o'clock. Another fruit and veg shop there. Just heading out of the town now, gonna head out to the Mogra Dam, one of the dams. We'll show you that in a little bit. There's a nice bit of horse artwork there. Old Clydesdale. Thank you. horses. Turning left up here to Lake Mogra. There's quite a few mountains in the distance. Up there. day picnicking area down over the lake and the dam. Very popular today, being a Saturday. Everyone's come out to have their lunch and their picnics. Very busy. Mugra, you are here for the day picnic area, and there's a lot of people here today. Let's have a look. There's the dam. A little bit windy. There's lots of skiers on the dam. Jet skiing, boats. Guys right around. See the shacks over there on the point. A lot of private little shacks along the edge of the lake. Come out here on weekends. This is a long weekend, it's a holiday on Monday. So that's why there's a lot of people out here. So it's a great spot for a day visit. Well, picnic spots everywhere. Plenty of parking, shelters. barbecues. All free. Come out here and cook some sausages and chops. Big old ficus fig tree there. Fig family. In a cafe here as well. Not far from the dam wall walk. We are over the spillway and the dam and the dam wall. The dam was completed in 1964, so it's been here a little while. Actually releasing some water. An idea of the scale, the people walking on top. Thank you. Alford. Just out from Mugger Dam.
Too narrow.
new hangers there. Do aerobatics and gliding. Boona War Memorial. Got the old guns there. We can walk in and have a look. First World War. Australian and New Zealand flags, because we just had Anzac Day this week. So this is a German light trench mortar. And over here, field gun. Okay. So you can read it. No. 1904 was designing. All the poppies, of course. So the purpose of Anzac Day is to reflect on what's happened in the past so we don't repeat it in the future. As the world needs to reflect on that so we don't do these things ever again. Looking down into the main street. Post office there. Old pub here. Looks like they've got some music happening. Oh, it's that busker over there playing some music. It's been going since 1944. Been in the same family. These are the type of stores you see in these small towns. Get your shoes, shirts. Cafe, get some lunch. Some buildings here. Go and have a look. town. Beautiful old stores. It's got a good atmosphere. Just like the old days. Nice little town. Alrighty, we'll end this video here.